Hello everyone, my name is Hannah, and welcome back to The Binding of Isaac. Last time, I showed off a new character, the Forgotten, who I worked very hard to get. Now, did in green mode. I've done green mode a few times. Trying to decide what do I want to do today. I'm gonna do a normal run. Well, not normal, hard run, but on the regular playthrough. And the only one I've beaten anything on hard with is with Samson, I think. So, let me see. I don't know, I feel like playing Eden. What are we gonna get?
Friends till the end.
And where are my stats? Oh, not bad. My range is kind of shit. Also, I have Curse of... whatever. One that does Amnesia. I am not a fan of that health, though. Ooh. Active item is pretty good. Ponytail. Come on, spider. Come on. Nice. Boy, you always go through the poop. Oh, jeez. That was lucky. What's in here? I started out with a key, didn't I? Nice. I figured I might use that since it's fully charged from this room anyways. I don't know, I like the doctor's remote. But at least I picked up the book so it can go towards Bookworm. It's always good to pick up books, even if they're an active item that you're not going to use, which a lot of them are. Actually, is there a book that's not an active item? I can't think of one. Doctor's remote as a bomb to help get into rooms. I don't know what. I think that's not the button I want to press. God damn it. Wasting bombs. That's the button. Sorry about that. Like I've said before, I am perpetually parched. I don't know why. Yes. Good. I'll see if I find some help in upcoming room, otherwise I'll go back and grab whatever health I missed. Whew. You know, if I didn't waste my bomb like an idiot, I could get that. Yeah. Now the question is, do I want to use the doctor's remote to get that rock with an X on it, or do I want to use it on the boss? I mean, I have pretty high damage. I think I can take the boss. Fine. There's a champion boss though, so. Get a cube of meat or something. That's why I hate getting these guys, because not usually the item that I want. Have I unlocked a ball of bandages? I feel like I have. I just don't get it that often. Every time there's, like, three red chests, it's always a good idea to try to take it, because, you know, there's a chance one might just teleport you out, and basically you get free chests and then a free devil one. Big beautiful fly. Am I going for familiars? Oh shit, that was dumb. Perfectly planned. Totally meant for that fly to just happen to land there. That until after I beat the boss, because I don't want to waste it if I'm already going to get a devil room. Debating if I want to go back and get that room that has two locks in it. That sounds good. Not double room on secret room. You know what I meant. I only have two keys. I don't know if I want to go back and spend both of them and then happen to not get a key next floor. I think I'm fine. I'm just going to move on. Screws. Nails. So we got a guppy item. Not gonna spend my one heart on anything there though. big ol' spider. That's what I like to see. And I think there was a health. Yes. Excellent. One time I was playing Pit for a musical, and there was one line where these kids would just say "excellent," like because it was a pun about eggs. Because the musical was about the ugly duckling. Anyways, every time that line would come up, I would just crack up because I don't know why. I just thought it was super awesome, hilarious. Do your share. Increase my range. I think it does. Maybe not. I'll just take it for fun. Wait, where'd my card go? Give me my card back. For the familiars, alright. Friends till the end.
Invested?
Kind of a waste of a key. Oh well. I was just like, shop! I want to go shopping. Okay. Let's try this. Yeah. Here's the thing with the tick, you can't take it off, but it does like a little bit of damage to a boss when you enter a room, but I think I'm good. I don't want to like something that's really good right after I pick up the tick. Cube of meat, and let's tempting. this. I gotta do this. It's a little trick that you can use when you have, like, something that has two hearts. Get yourself down to one heart. It'll still cost two hearts, but it will only take one heart. I want to take that because fucking incubus. I don't need no health. I'm fine. Was that a good decision? Who knows? Using the doctor's remote, but I didn't know where I would put it. There's just a whole lot going on there. That was definitely worth it. So worth it. kind of want to see if I can get Kush to fight Kush or something. Yeah, no, there's no way in hell I'm getting the boss rush. I feel like picking up Curse of the Tower might have been a mistake. Just for the invincibility right now. If I have a panic moment, I can just pop that. Where is that fire? Still have not gotten. Let's get that. Oh, dude, there's still a big room. This floor is huge. I think I only have like one or two more shops, so I gotta take the Packard shop. And gotta take the Empress. Thank you. familiars left and right. Yeah, that's nice and all, but can I get some form of, like, reliable health? Some money. But no! Also, why am I getting more active items? I don't need an active item. I start out with an active item. Thank you. not gonna rely on random stuff right now. I say as I play Eve. Or Eden, not Eve. Eden. So, I've got neither of these. I have a lot of keys in there. Of the lost.
Luck down party.
Okay. I just unlocked the question mark card because I don't feel like I've had that. Excuse me, sir. Open up. Kill the hearts. I was gonna say, look at all these coins. I can't wait to find a shop. No shop. Cramping my style. Great realm. 10 out of 10. Does faith up, does that just give me a better chance of finding the Bible, or does that have to do with soul hearts? I feel like the rosary bead has to do with finding the Bible. I don't know. Have an active item. can give me a book worm. Doctors remote that often, just because it's hard to control the rocket and myself at the same time and focus and not get hit by enemies or my own rocket. So I'm only using it when I'm pretty confident that I won't get hit by it. Didn't think so. I think picking up Curse of the Tower was really, really the part that screwed me over. Because I took so much damage from that. Come on, just get it. slow down. I hope the regen gets sped up as well. Standing still, but you know. Everything. know, that wasn't worth it. That was a lot of failure. Because I didn't beat anything with Eden, did I? No. Because beating Mom's foot doesn't count.